Tonight I have a special guest. He's a fine singer and an excellent musician, very talented composer and lyricist, and one of the most attractive performers I've ever seen. On last week's show, he wrote a very, very exciting medley from Kismet for Victor Moan and myself.
Excuse me. Yes?
What is it? How's that? What's the matter? What is it? What is it? Speak up. Every damn time, I just... Every time I try to go straight. What I do. Won't you tell me? Come on, you can go straight with me.
Dane?
What Dane? Did I do? What did I do? Was you... It was their fault in the booth. Are they in the right booth? You're not in Art Linkletter's booth. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my great pleasure to present Mr. Robert Cole.
From this moment on, you found me dear, only to pretend dear. From this moment on, from this happy day, no more blue songs, only little hoop-dee-doo songs. From this moment on, you've got the love I need so much. You've got the skin I love to touch. You got the arms to hold me tight. You've got the sweet lips to kiss me goodnight. From this moment on, thank you. and she straightens her tie. No ladies in line. And if she can't dress for a date without that waiter you hate, but ladies in love with you, and when your friends ask you over to join their table, and she picks that faraway booth for two, well, you know how it stands. You've got romance on your hands because the lady's in love with you. Have you ever seen the dawn of love? The little things that mean the dawn of love. Why wait for her to say she adores you? Long before the first kiss, have you ever seen that little gleam in her eye when she straightens her tie? You know the lady's in love with you. And if she can dress for a date without that waiting you hate, you know the lady.
Just must
must die. Poor come back, then I'll never sigh or cry. I just must die.